I teach viola at Fredonia. I wasn't expecting to feel this way. Our car wouldn't start, and my wife and I walked here. We just got here 5 minutes ago. It's a 25-minute walk, so I'm still kind of acclimating. And we didn't know that there'd be some cancellations in the program. So I'll be warming up a little in the first few minutes. Anyhow, I'll tell you a little about this piece, which won't be known to most of you. The title, Mook Nyum, is Korean. And that translates roughly to moment of silence. Can y'all hear me in the back there? Great. That translates roughly to moment of silence. And it was written in 2001, and Anne and I had not actually met yet. Anne's my wife, she's the composer of this piece. She wrote it when she was in her undergrad at Wilfrid Laurier University in Waterloo, Ontario. The piece was written after September 11th of 2001, a day that lives in the minds of those of us who remember. And it's a day that packs a huge emotional wallop for those of us who remember it. Even in Canada, where we were living at the time, it was a very, very emotion-filled day and the weeks that followed. So when you're a musician, a composer, and you overflow with feeling, you write music. Performers overflow with feeling, and that comes out in playing, well, in the choice of doing music as a career. Maybe some of you are here with that hope and auditioning tomorrow. That's great, you're in the right place. Anyhow, this piece was originally written for cello, and after I met Anne and found out about this piece, I told her it would be much better on viola. And, although it still exists in a cello version, and it's lovely, it's even been played on saxophone. Marvelous. Anyhow, it's in five very short movements. They all follow each other quickly. And the piece kind of cycles through a person's feelings about grief and overcoming it. The healing, which you hope to come upon grief, isn't always automatic. It's something you have to seek out. The last movement is a beautiful kind of chorale. It's as beautiful as anything Schubert or Bach wrote, I think. I think it's really wonderful. Kind of sends the music up in an ecstatic way. But anyways, I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.